disconnect that.
What was the first thing we disconnected? Can you show?
So we disconnected the one motor, but now you have to reconnect a bypass so it pretty much freewheels. Otherwise, it locks up because these are there's incompressible fluid inside. Okay, and if I can't get that in, I gotta release the hydraulics.